Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, "Lifelong gift belongs to him whom it has been given to." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4169.